Well, it's been a cracking camp in Snowdonia National Park. So I arrived around 1:30 yesterday. Parking is pretty good, although it does get very, very busy in the Ogwen Valley, particularly on weekends. So yesterday was a Friday. So I parked up, took the footpath along the Snowdonia Slate Trail, just for a few hundred yards. Took the gate and proceeded up through Cwm Tryfan. So found a great spot, views are spectacular. There's still a bit of snow on top of the highest peaks, sort of the 900 meter high peaks, but it's been a wonderful camp. So it wasn't too cold last night, maybe 5 or 6 degrees. Did have my full winter kit, had down bottoms, my four season bag, but it was just nice and comfortable, so not too cold. So I'm all packed up, everything in the tent is squared away. Last thing I've got to do is drop the tent. Looking forward to getting back down the hill and then back to the car. Hope you like the video, guys. If you have, please don't hesitate to hit the like button. If you want to see more wild camping, backpacking and hiking content, please don't hesitate to hit the subscribe button. And if you want to be notified of my next video, please hit that bell notification to be alerted. But until next time, take care, stay safe, and I'll see you next time.